I'm Justin Mullins, and this is the freaking news. Uvalde School District suspended its entire police force amid fresh outrage over the hesitant law enforcement response to the gunman who massacred 21 people at Robb Elementary School. The extraordinary move follows the revelation that the district hired a former state trooper who was among hundreds of officers on the scene of the May 24th shooting. School leaders also put two members of the district police department on administrative leave, one of whom chose to retire instead, according to a statement released by the Uvalde Consolidated Independent School District. With your freaking news report, I am Justin Mullins.
Yo, Dre, I got something to say.
Fuck the police.
Have a great freaking day.
Fuck the police. Fuck the police.